Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, August 27th, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Vikings. The Central Cabarrus faculty and staff want all students to be responsible, respectful, safe, and engaged. In order to ensure you are fully aware of the expectations for your behavior, your administration will spend a few minutes over the first few days of school reviewing these expectations. At Central, we have a sweep and keep tardy policy. Students who are tardy to class will not be permitted to enter the class. Teachers will sweep students to the closest assigned area where students will receive a tardy pass and then be allowed into class. These areas will be located throughout the school. Therefore, students, you will not have to walk all the way to the attendance office. Chronic violators of the tardy policy will receive more severe consequences. For your first and second tardy, you will receive a warning. For tardies 3 and 4, you can receive a lunch detention. For tardy number 5, you will receive a Thursday school. And for any tardies beyond that, you could receive in-school suspension and other possible disciplinary action at the discretion of your administrator. Additionally, students who are late to school more than 5 times will have parking privileges revoked. In the hallways and in the common areas, students can show that they are responsible by using a low to medium voice level, by traveling quickly, and by assisting others. They can show that they are respectful by using respectful language, following staff member instructions, and maintaining a personal space. Students can demonstrate that they are safe in the hallways or common areas by staying to the right, moving forward, displaying their hall pass, and reporting issues or concerns to an adult. They can show that they are engaged in the hallway or common area by positively greeting and acknowledging others, and by actively listening for bells. In the classroom, students can show that they are responsible by being on time and prepared, completing assigned tasks, taking care of school property, and storing personal items appropriately. They can show that they are respectful in the classroom by being polite to teachers and peers, following directions, being honest, and using school supplies appropriately. Students can show that they are safe in the classroom by remaining in their assigned area and moving appropriately throughout the room. They can show that they are engaged in the classroom by being an active participant, listening to others when they are speaking, and asking questions. In the cafeteria in Norse Cove, students can show that they are responsible by using a low to medium voice level, by cleaning up their area, and placing food and cafeteria items where they belong. Students can show that they are respectful by using respectful language and maintaining personal space. Students in the cafeteria in Norse Cove can show that they are safe by moving forward, staying to the right, and keeping belongings out of the walkways. They can show that they are engaged by using time wisely to eat and socialize with their peers, and by positively greeting and acknowledging peers and cafeteria staff. Here at Central, students are assigned an administrator based on the first letter of their last name. Please pay close attention as alpha ranges have recently changed. For students with last names A through D, you are assigned to Mrs. Short. Students with last names E through J, you are assigned to Mr. Playtech. Students with last names K through P, you are assigned to Mr. Blackburn. And students with last names Q through Z, you are assigned to Mr. White. Thank you, and have a great day.